Hello, welcome to the Occasional Sporran. Today I'm going to do a song for you called Lick Your Fingers Clean. This is a song which was recorded with the other songs on the Aqualung album in 1970 and early 71. It wasn't put on the album. It wasn't even released as was originally intended as a single to accompany the album. It was pulled at the last minute. So we had to wait a few years to actually hear it. Musically, it sounds like an Aqualung song to me. It has that fuzz rock rhythm guitar of Martin Barr and very driving rock drums of Clive Bunker that will be familiar from songs like Hymn 43 or the middle part of Wind Up, if you know the album. Lyrically, you'll recognise it if you know War Child, the album 3 years later, because the song was revived and dusted down and made into Two Fingers, the last song on War Child. So lyrically, it's almost exactly the same as that. And it's a song about meeting your maker, about irreverence towards the almighty, about underpants, scatological humour, the triumph of the individual over fusty old religion. Really, that's what it's about, as a lot of Ian Anderson's songs in this period are. What I love about this song is the youthful guts of this song. It really sounds like a young band that know where they're going. And so, you know, what better than a middle-aged man to cover it, eh? Hope you enjoy it anyway. Wish me luck. I'll see you at the weighing in when your life sum total's made, and you set your wealth in godly deeds against the sins you've laid. So you place your final burden on your heart pressed next of kin. Send the chamber apart back down the line to be filled up again. Take your mind off your election and try to get it straight. Don't pretend perfection. Thank you. See you all soon. Look after yourselves.